preach the gospel to ordinary pilgrims. The evangelization in Vietnam started, firstly in the north, in 1533.
Thank you.
During this harsh period, the missionaries and Vietnamese people had persevered bravely to preserve their faith. There were more than 100,000 people had died for their faith, in which 117 of them were canonized by St. Pope John Paul II. It is true to say that Vietnamese church was born by the dirt of the mountain.